I study pharmacology,
applied cell biology,
bioanalytics,
supramolecular and organic chemistry,
chemical engineering,
analytical chemistry,
environmental technologies,
biotechnology as a master's degree.
Already from a young age, I knew that I wanted to go into life sciences.
I was a bit frustrated not to have my hands on applied projects.
I feel like for what I want to do, which is going into the industry that is connected to the pharmaceutical technology, for that the master degree is kind of an obligatory to get into the positions that I would be interested at.
We have a really close relationship to the industry.
We have also different main topics in the studies. This is not just science, it's also a business part and a data science part.
The labs are really new. There are many different devices you can try. I think that's a big advantage.
Having the possibility to study and learn from the professors here in the Hochschule in Northwest, right? It's a big opportunity which I gladly took. And so I decided to do my master's degree here.
And I also like the professors because
they are very, very competent in their field and they don't hesitate to share their passion with you if you're interested and ask questions.
The professors ensure that you get the topic, that you understand what they are saying.
All the topics I do are relevant to my interests and what I want to do.
You can design the degree to your desire and to your interest, and I think that's very nice to have so many options.
I very much like that we can gain this deep knowledge in our field of interest, but it's also a little bit interdisciplinary.
They absolutely convinced me to come here.
It's the opportunity to work on applied projects and the connection with the teacher. Thank you.